this huge crash for Robert Presley.
And he hit that wall.
Here they come back for the line.
Got hit by Terry Labonte.
Yep, he drifted up way high up coming out of four, and it looked like he may have bounced off the wall across the front of Terry's car. Hard to tell by that angle, but there was a battery or something flying across the track.
Car almost went over, too.